Chicharrón! Bad bird.
Everyone good back there?
Sí, sí.
Vámonos.
Ya, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Good. I got a truck full of people here.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How do you think El Presidente found the Amarillos in face?
Okay, go through.
Then they better be here.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Thank you.
nuestra con.
You do beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
Que coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Meme's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Dahlia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Dahlia and I are still getting off this island.
To talk. It's about Castillo. It's also about Libertad. It's about everything.
Okay, Clara. Shoot.
No, not like this. Come find me at the Esperanza School for the Lost. I think you know the place.
Yeah, you could say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. No Juan. This is just you and me.
Attack!
Esperanza School for the Lost. Full circle, eh, Clara?
More bad memories than good.
What are you doing?
It's my papa's. I borrowed it.
Ya tú sabes.
I'm done, Tania. No more secret meetings. No more protests. No more friends that just disappear. He's too strong.
So you're gonna just march into the Capitolio and put Daddy's gun to Castillo's head?
No. I'm going to build an army. And then I'm going to put Castillo in the ground. Come with me.
You don't think I can do it? I've seen this, Talia. I've dreamed it.
My mama used to tell me, save the dreams for the rich, fair-skinned Yarens.
Us? We don't get to dream.
We survive. You're not going to free Yara by killing Castillo, rich girl. You have to convince Yara it wants to be free. For all of us.
Clara. Clara. Wanna tell me why you dragged me back to my old orphanage?
He's losing, Danny. Soon we march on the Capitolio. And now, Castillo wants to meet.
You're kidding, right?
I want to know what you think. You've been face to face.
I think Castillo's always two steps ahead. And he's not going to stop unless we put a bullet in his skull.
And then what? We kill his kid too? You had your chance. Why didn't you do it?
Juan had solid intel there was a Castillo up in that hotel.
He just had the wrong one.
You let his kid live, and then Castillo let you walk away from a death sentence.
But the thing is, Danny, you were right. If Yara is going to have a future, his people, our people, we need to coexist. And the point was never to kill Castillo. It was to free Yara. For all of us.
You had already made up your mind, hadn't you? Yara needs a leader, Clara. Not a martyr.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
Coño, word gets around.
Come see me when you have a second. I have a special request. I'll send a pic so you can find me.
You have to walk, Guapo.
kissed me.
Bella!
Oh, baby, I'm thinking maybe that you were always a piece of shh. You're rubbing your dirt on everyone's curb. You know how to be
a la mujer. En el mirar hay que darles amor porque lo merecen. Son las que siempre nos guardan la espalda. Hay que quererlas, hay que adorarlas. Eso lo manda la ley de Dios. Cuando la mujer...
I'm clear.
Danny, the army puts up a checkpoint, we knock it down. Got one nearby for you if you got the time.
Thank you.
Ebola killer!
El ritmo que van tocando. mundo ser tan cobarde y haber amado de esa manera a quien no supo corresponderle y a mi cariño fue traicionera. Si un día la vida la castigara y arrepentida a mí volviera, una y mil veces le gritaría: no me interesa que tú me quieras, pero la amarga verdad desnuda como tatuaje sobre tu pecho. Cuando en tu alma sientas la duda, pagarás todo lo que me has hecho. Mi cariño fue traicionera. Si un día la vida la castigara y arrepentida. Teresa, que tú me quieras, pero la amarga verdad desnuda como tatuaje sobre tu pecho. Cuando en tu alma sientas la duda, pagarás todo lo que me has hecho.
The Nation's Music Station, Radio Verdad.
Sabrosas y seguras, que yo no quiero nada con pelas.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
The academy. Looks like the inmates took over.
Fuck yes. Should make this easy.
No, listen to me. The army is here. There's going to be a fight.
Then get in there and get Matias out before the army storms the place. That's what guerrillas are about and shit.
Are you Matias? You don't look like a doctor.
What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Dalia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor!
Thank you.
Hey, Matthias, I got your kit.
Get back, fast. Soldados are at our door.
I'm on my way.
Gracias. I need to stabilize him, Danny. Keep the soldados off my back.
A tu opresión. Empezó la rebelión. Aguante desde mi sillón. Solo me dijo, aquí voy a esperarte. No estoy
de... Crossing out, but reinforcements.
Estamos en supervivencia, paciencia, con paciencia pero segura. Seguimos defendiendo lo nuestro, nuestra cultura. Mi gente necesita valentía con destreza, fortaleza. Sigo en defensa de la justicia, masacrando a todo el que se acerque con malicia. Salgan todos que empezó la lucha, la revolución, activo todo el que me escucha. Clara, saque las espadas.
Let's go.
Yaranos. No usan el martillo, debemos defender la isla con arte bombillo. No dejemos que nos vaya a dividir a tu castillo. Los conquistadores llegaron, masacraron indígenas, viven entre tabacos que cultivaron. En años vivimos de conquista, no se explota, mueren, pero viven su legado. Mi pueblo cansado, corrupto, apoderado, han ganado porque no han sido. Nos han callado, pero de antemano sabemos que esto no es sano. Ahora el fuego revolucionario arde los diarios.
Matthias, are you done?
I need more time.
Shit, we're pushing it here.
Boss, you want to switch?
The exit is open.
Pensando en cómo cojones, un chama que es novato ya le
está creciendo.
siempre la advertí que era un peligro. Que ustedes escuchamos encima que es como leer su libro. El dinero es negocio y eso no te hace el mejor. En esto tú eres Tyson Gay y yo Usain Bolt. Yo soy el compromiso y la divisa lo diviso. Soy el que está sacando el underground de abajo al piso. Digo lo que me da la gana sin pedir permiso. Yo soy de corazón valiente al igual que Mel Gibson. El único que saca la cara de mi país. Me siento el elegido. Creo que si sigo así tan enfocado, me van a tener que dar un Grammy y traérmelo hasta Marianao. Ando vuelto todo loco, no tengo comparación. Haciendo revolución dentro de la revolución. Pueden llevarse el micro y formatearme la laptop, pero nunca decomisarme el don que Dios me regaló. Soy distinto, soy un vikingo, estoy en el limbo. Yo soy como Big J cuando no toque invento Windows. Ve pa' la tumba de tu pai, dile que se despierte. Que Rabo vio nacer en Marianao y está mi fuerte. Y que se jodan lo que tengan que joderse. Esto sí son pa' pensar y no pa' moverse. Yo soy de otro planeta, mírame la pinta. Que tú eres mejor que yo.
¡Ey, esa pinta!
Repítelo de nuevo.
¡Ey, esa pinta!
No lo que hagan me va a hacer que yo me rinda. Chet, money, money, chet, chet, pa' el silencio. Chet, chet, que se vendan los que tengan precio. Algunos me apoyan, pero hay otros que no tanto. Yo no vivo del canto, por lo tanto. Te puede sonar loco, pero pienso en rap desde que me levanto. Mi billetera está como la nota, siempre en blanco. No me va a pagar la entrada. Pues escúchame decir que las putas no valen nada. Porque tampoco creo que a mi peña va a ir un chulo.
Matías, ahí tú quiero dos soldados.
Ahí tú quiero mi preso del maestro de doctor. La voz de Jíbaro que encara a su jefe sector. La voz de joven pobre, la voz de la poesía. Soy la voz de la justicia.
Did good,
Danny from Libertad. You've done this before, no painkillers?
Give me a hand. Only true Yarns get proper medical care. The rest get me. When he did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through. Even then, Paolo didn't blink.
Shit.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help. After I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. You will live. Thanks to you.
Chicharrón, over here.
Dalia. I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he finds out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good ones in Libertad, you know. I think you'd fit right in.
Okay, slow down, Danny. If we break more chains, show Marquesa and Castillo that they can't keep us down, maybe I'll consider Libertad. Maybe.
se escapó de Curacy Fire. Tengo la competencia.
Just one fucking soul, Paolo.
We focus on the demo. Javier's cost and a free speech can get us an American deal.
Ooh, an American record deal. A grand fucking celebration.
What's going on?
We got a show for the first time since we ran from Esperanza, and Paolo wants to kill it.
Why?
Marquesa will kill us.
But I painted the loco everywhere.
No, I painted them and stole the fucking zebra and killed for that local priest. No bullshit. You're doing the show.
What priest?
One song. Then we're out.
Ah, oh, mi amor, I could fuck your brains out, but we gotta get ready. Pack your shit, baby!
Danny, I love that you're just speaking your truth like that.
What is it, Bicho?
We're gonna need to clear Marquesa's propaganda house of soldiers if we're gonna set up our gear. And by we, I mean you. Or you with a little bit of me. Both of us.
Okay, I get it. Let's go speak some truth.
What? You don't like sleeping in a swamp?
I accidentally stepped in the water yesterday and almost lost it to a croc. Then, when I got out, my leg was covered in leeches.
Well, look at the big picture. We're making a difference. Maximas Matanzas, Libertad, they're going to change everything.
So the Russian twins were smuggling weapons from the US, and I got a lead. Interested?
Interested? Danny, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross, but... Gross, but yeah, okay. You have to walk, Waffle Man. We'll be right back.
together, watch. Pero. Bicho, I'm at Maria's villa. Are you here?
Yeah, yeah, soon, way. But, are there soldados?
Of course. It's Marquesa's fucking house.
Right, right. I'm gonna be a little late.
Relate. There won't be a single soldier when you get here. There's the officer. Mierda, they're serious. To kill the alarm. Bicho, safe to come out now.
Orale, Danny. Meet me up front by my truck. And,
You need help.
See, with gear, that shit's heavy.
Thank you.
de ustedes es un favor y no deberes. Vienen y sacan de explotaciones en nuestras regiones. Intentando aquí no sean ladrones desde el siglo pasado.
Ready if you are. Forget that. Of course we can. This is it. Make or break. Okay. Maria's got the best gear set up here already. We just need to turn that shit on.
We?
You think Talia will turn on the antenna, lights, speakers? No way, man.
Okay, okay. I'll help.
Shit, yeah! I got a roadie! And Radio Libertad's happening. I'll be here, monitoring your progress.
Motherfucker.
Cojones, so lifelike.
Where the hell are Paolo and Talia? Like shit.
This always happens. This always happens before a show. Like,
finally.
Verdad sobre todo, 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 verdad sobre todo.
Falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yaranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya y verás un pueblo que arde metiendo la galla. Yo me estralla. Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando.
¡Con castillo! ¡Con marqueso! ¡Con paraíso! ¡Dejo de a la muerte! ¡We don't stop! ¿You hear me?
Protect the gear. Soldados will try to kill a broadcast. If the equipment goes down, Radio Libertad goes down.
Won't let that happen.
Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa este día. Llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso, tomando la lucha diario para todos. Los escucho de Guerrilla Radio. Seguimos destruyendo, sacando la adversario. Se dice que viene batalla, no tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla, hey canalla. Somos los yeranos, tú sabes que no se desmaya. Bajo la raya, y verás un pueblo que ande metiendo la calle. Yo me estalla, con la paplasto tu tiranía. Esta rebeldía es justo y la convierto en poesía. Próximo batanza va, de frente ya sangre fría. Masacrando a todas las mentes que están vacías. Hey, dime, tú eres un verdadero yarano. No creo, ¿por qué no? Se te siente la vida. Inglés, seguramente es tu hermano. Justifican sus organizaciones con el mundo. Solamente quiero mucha paz para mi gente, amor. Lo que necesitamos es amor. No creo en María Márquez. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa este día. Quedan las fuerzas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos. Nos escucha de Guerrilla Radio. Seguimos destruyendo y atacando la batalla. Yo falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente. Minister
Marquesa wants this shut down.
Danny, those come a mierdas got a tank!
Ah, shit.
Thank you.
fucking go again!
Show's over.
What are you talking about, Paolo?
You made your point to Marquesa.
No tenemos miedo, miente no falla.
So you got her thinking she's hard like Libertad now.
Should I run to America like a pussy instead?
Fuck, Talia, we can have a life there.
Oh, yeah. Smile at the Yankees while we clean their toilets. Smile while they tell us to go back to where we came from. They don't want us, Paolo. My life is here, fighting with Libertad.
Libertad? Libertad just wants our fans. You think Clara Garcia gives a shit about you? Me, Danny?
Take it easy.
Oh, so now you're against Libertad. After all the shit we've been through, the surgeries, your family?
My surgeries! My family, not yours! This isn't my war! When this is over, I'm still gonna have to fight to live here. It's like you forget that I'm trans in fucking Yara! So don't talk as if you know what it's like for me.
A real man doesn't run.
Suerte.
They'll be fine. They'll be fine.
Don't think so, mi amigo.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it. You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
And your mother?
¿Qué clase de tontería es esto, María?
Es el estilo americano. Let's talk Viviro. A cancer treatment that extends the lives of millions around the world, except in the United States. My own father is stage 4. Why do you make Americans wait?
It's very American to expect what does not belong to you.
You refuse diplomatic overtures, even promises to lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, YaraVision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation, 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. 4 million Americans worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who look like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a billion-dollar prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, when I give my Viviro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For your father.
Clara.
I saw the broadcast. It went dark. What happened? Are you okay?
We are alive.
Bien.
Hey.
talking about Maximus Matanzas, which means they're talking about Libertad.
No one can ignore you, even if they wanted to.
I just want Yara to hear the truth. So what's your next move?
Talk to Talia, see if I can smooth out some creative differences. Wish me luck.
Sending a pick of Marquesa's propaganda trucks. Sorry you have to look at her face.
Just another reason to take them out. Been sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
Danny! Danny! My best friend, my sweet little piglet.
What?
You? Me?
Sounds like you got a head start. Go on. I'll be there when I can. Go easy, bicho.
Baby, do that conga. I know you can't control yourself any longer.
Thank you. muerto todas mis ilusiones. En vez de maldecirte con gusto en coro, en mis sueños te colmo, en mis sueños te colmo de bendiciones. Sin que sepas que el llanto mío tiene lágrimas negras, tiene lágrimas negras como mi vida. Tú me quieres ver.
no podrán copiarlo ni aunque me clonen. Tengo estos cabrones pensando en cómo cojones un chamaquito va a le está pisando los talones, perdonen. Yo siempre le advertí que era un peligro. Ustedes escuchan mis temas que es como leerse un libro. El dinero es negocio y eso no te hace el mejor. En esto tú eres Tyson Gay y yo Usain Bolt. Yo soy el compromiso y la divisa no diviso. Soy el que está sacando el underground de abajo el piso. Digo lo que me da la gana sin pedir permiso. Yo soy de corazón valiente al igual que Mel Gibson. El único que saca la cara por mi país. Me siento el elegido como Neo en la matriz. Creo que si sigo así tan enfocado me van a tener que dar un Grammy y traérmelo hasta Marianao. Ando vuelto todo loco, no tengo comparación. Haciendo revolución dentro de la revolución. Pueden llevarse el micro y formatearme la laptop, pero nunca decomisarme el don que Dios me regaló. Soy distinto, soy un vikingo, estoy en el limbo. Yo soy como Big J cuando no toque invento Windows. Ve pa' la tumba de tu pai, dile que se despierte, que Rabo vio nacer en Marianao y está muy fuerte. Y que se jodan los que tengan que joderse. Esto se hizo pa' pensar y no pa' moverse. Yo soy de otro planeta, mírame la pinta, que tú eres mejor que yo.
¡Ey, esa pinta!
Repítelo de nuevo.
¡Ey, esa pinta!
Nada de lo que hagan me envase que yo me rinda. Chet, money, money, chet, chet, pa'l silencio. Chet, chet, que se vendan los que tengan precio. Algunos me apoyan, pero hay otros que no tanto. Yo no...
Careful, Danny. Yeah.
Maria's rum factory is gone. And so is the money she stole from it.
Eso! Now keep hitting her face! I don't care! Whatever you got!
I'll stick to weapons.
I want Maria to see herself burn. Remind Leatherface of her brutality, you know?
Maria's going to get the message now.
Oye, took care of that propaganda.
Fuck yeah, you did. Let's go a little bigger, see? Just heard those comi mierdas are putting up another fucking Anton statue at El Presidente Square. I swear, it's the only way that guy can get hurt.
He's as good as gone, Talia.
Silvio?
Let's hit the road, bird.
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed.
Confirmado. Shots fired.
Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, Gideon.
See.
Sorry. Wait. Hit them hard.
Nicely done.
I'm out of ammo. Shit. Out of ammo.
Great stuff. Dale, attack.